It's an excellent idea to invent that, and we are more than happy because China is a huge, huge market for skiing, and Sina has all the possibilities to do that in a proper way. So we are more than happy in the International Ski Federation. As I said, it's an excellent idea, and you need the media also, because the promotion of the sport is such, that's the most important thing you can have. Our own goal in the International Ski Federation is not only competitions, it's the promotion of the sport as such. And Sina does exactly that for us.
Yes.
Well, I think the Olympic Games will really help to develop it, and we know that your president has said that he will bring 300 million people interested in skiing, or let's say in winter sports. Of course, for us, it's a unique possibility to have the games in China. And as we all know, there will be great games, there is no question. Still a lot of construction to be done in the organization, but I'm more than optimistic for those games. I would like to welcome everyone to the Sina Alpine Ski Competition, which received the first ever FIS endorsement for a alpine skiing mass participation event anywhere in the world. We hope to see you all more on the courses.